A deadly accident shuts down Highway 109 in Wilson County. Wilson County deputies confirm one person died in that accident near Knollwood Landing. Now, one lane of southbound 109 was closed as crews cleared the scene. The road, though, has since reopened.